I think a big piece of it is the coordination of care. I mean, patients can come in contact with at least 50 different people throughout their joint replacement experience. So kind of a coordination where everybody is on the same page, working towards the same goal, usually creates the best outcomes for our patients.